and I, there's some strange evolutionary process going on. But mankind won't be destroyed.